Hi guys, for today's videos, I would like to share with you guys update of Meta. Yes, update of Meta. Kasi maraming nalilito. Wala na daw payout, wala ng ads on Reel. So ito guys, Meta expanding ads on Reel. May 9, 2023. So bago lang. Take away, we're evolving payout model based on the performance of creator. Public Reels, not earning of ads on the Reel. So, nag-evolve si Meta, magbigay siya ng payout based sa ating performance, ating mga Reel posts ng public, hindi lamang sa mga mayroon ng ads, hindi, based na sa ating performance. So kung nagbabayra lang inyong mga video ngayon, maswerte kayo, baka ikaw na yon. So in the beginning weeks, we will begin testing a similar program on Instagram, no? Magtitest na si Meta. So, nag-update kasi maraming update ngayon sa ating mga dashboard, no? So, sabi niya, today we're updating and expanding our ads on Reels this. So, more creator can earn money for creating and sharing engaging public Reels. So, sabi niya ngayon daw, nito mga buwan, nag-update nga sila upang mapalawak ang kanilang ads on Reel. Palawak ang ating mga ads, advertisements sa ating mga Reel, no? So more creator can earn money. So baka ikaw na yon, isa ka dun, no? And sharing engaging public Reel. So gawin nyo guys, magandahin nyo ang inyong mga Reel posts at saka avoid sa mga violation. So we're also involving the program to pay creator based on their performance of their public Reels, not the earning of ads in their Reels. This means creator can focus on creating engaging content while we optimize the ad experience for advertisement and people. So naintindihan nyo yun guys? Translate ko pa? Hindi na. Oh, yun na yun. So basahin nyo na lang. So how to earn? Payout will be determined by the number of plays. So yun nga ang sinasabi ko guys, pag maganda ang inyong content, magbabiral, so maswerte ka. Kaya gawin nyo na, baka swertihin yung inyong mga Reel posts. So the more they can earn over time, we may begin to incorporate other signal into payout. See, i-incorporate sila, pagkaisahin nila ang ating mga payout sa ating mga ads. Okay, so okay, maniwala sa mga fake. So we fake news. We also to start testing a performance based our performance guys, kung paano tayo gumawa ng mga engaging na mga hindi nakakabayulit sa mata ni Meta. So we also to start testing a performance this payout model for in stream ads on Facebook. So kung eligible ka na sa stream ads, mahirap siya abutin guys, pero pag nakuha mo ng stream ads, gaya ko, kahit 30 seconds lang na video, kahit anong i-post ko guys, i-post nyo 30 seconds, mayroon yung ads. 1 minute, dalawang ads. 2 minutes, tatlong ads. Depende kay Meta yun eh. Hanggang 3 minutes. Basta, sinasabi ko, napakadali na lang pag makamit mo na ang ads on in-stream ads on Facebook with a small group or creator to support creator making all types of content. Kahit anong content na ipopost mo sa inyong wall, short video, lalagyan ni Meta ng ads yon, no? So kahit 15 seconds, mayroon yan. So how to participate? To be eligible for an invite of Facebook, creator must live in 1 of 12 countries and meet several minimum requirements. Yun na guys, ito sinasabi ko yung several requirements. So eligible ang ating country o ang bansa ka, so welcome, baka ikaw na yon. Yun ang mga update ni Meta, huwag kayo maniwala dun sa mga fake news. So kung nagustuhan nyo ang video na ito, pakishare naman and follow. Thank you, God bless us all. Good luck sa inyong lahat. Follow for more.